A teenager is in custody now after allegedly advertising for a school shooter position on a job website. According to Fort Dodge Police, a post was made on Indeed.com last Friday advertising for the position of a school shooter in Fort Dodge, Iowa. Police attempted to apply to the post but weren't able to find out information about the poster's identity. Investigators contacted Indeed.com and obtained the origins of the post. The 14-year-old student is charged with making a threat of terrorism.